You are watching climate change here. You hear about the most resonant events about the climate, cataclysms, various natural phenomena and incidents on Earth. These days it's very difficult to work as usual, due to periodic raids by Russian fighter jets. We have to run for cover under the hull of a siren due to air raids. But as far as possible, we will talk about events related to the topic of our channel. And now we begin our release. Get ready! Emissions exceeded pre-pandemic levels largely driven by coal use in China. Carbon emissions rose to their highest level in history in 2021 after the world recovered from the COVID-19 pandemic, relying heavily on fossil fuels. A new analysis by the International Energy Agency, an influential Parisian group, has shown that energy-related CO2 emissions rose by 6% last year. Coal has been the driving force behind the emission spike, adding more than 2 billion tons of energy-related CO2 emissions, the largest annual increase in absolute terms. The recovery of emissions above pre-pandemic levels has been largely driven by China. The IEA has warned the black picture of emissions in 2021 should be one-off, and the transition to clean energy should be accelerated. The new numbers are also a sign that the recovery of the global economy from COVID-19 was not the transition to a cleaner future that world leaders have been calling for. Coal accounted for more than 40% of the growth in global CO2 emissions, reaching a record height of 15.3 billion tons. More than three quarters of the Amazon lost the ability to recover from fires and droughts. The Amazon rainforest is losing its ability to recover from extreme events. The study found that over the past two decades, more than 75% of tropical forests have lost their ability to recover from extreme events such as drought or wildfire. This deterioration means the Amazon could soon reach a tipping point, causing massive tree die-off and turning the forest into savanna. The Amazon rainforest is one of the most biodiverse areas on the planet. Trees, especially in forests that have stood for millennia, store carbon and are one of our best natural allies in slowing the rate of anthropogenic climate change. The new study was carried out by the University of Exeter, the Potsdam Institute of Climate Impact Research, and the Technical University of Munich. The article was published in the journal Nature Climate Change. Although the climate crisis has not seriously affected the average rainfall in the Amazon, dry seasons have become longer and droughts have become more frequent and intense. The severe droughts of 2005 and 2010 played a significant role of deforestation. The Amazon is also threatened by an increasing number of wildfires, as well as widespread deforestation and degradation due to industrial activity. And now we invite you to subscribe to our Telegram channel. Follow the link in the description below. Thank you. The Geological Disaster Technology Research and Development Center reported hot clouds from Mount Merapi on Wednesday, March 9, 2022. Ash rain fell in several nearby areas such as Tlogolele Village, Gantank Village, Savangan District. Some areas have begun to report ash showers. A snowstorm hit the United States. Hundreds of thousands of people were left without electricity. Several states were literally paralyzed. The streets are swept. The road machinery barely has time to remove the snow drifts in front of the Capitol. Even at night, there was a landscape familiar to Washington in front of him, but by morning, everything was covered with snow. For the American Capitol, this snow cyclone is anomalous in March. For Florida, one of the southernmost American states, the snowfall was the first in 4 years. Within a few hours, the temperature dropped to sub-zero levels. Due to snowfall, federal offices closed and dozens of schools canceled the first day of school. Of greatest concern to residents of the coastal states are severe thunderstorms with destructive winds and tornadoes, heavy snowfall, and strong gusts of wind in much of the United States. And our release has come to an end. Please share your thoughts in comments. Send us your recorded videos of national phenomena and incidents to the mail indicated in the description. Subscribe to the channel and rate this video. See you next time, but for now, be vigilant. Do not be indifferent to others and take care of life.